as asphalt.
Hey, Pudgy, what's going to happen tonight?
Kart Comer racing at the Beaver Dam Raceway.
Who's making their racing debut?
I get
it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You're doing double duty?
Yes.
We got different gear on the wing cart?
Extra wristbands.
More wristbands, yes. Flat cart's got a different motor on it. That thing's gonna hopefully run really well.
Thanks, Dad.
Dad feeling like poop?
Yep.
Spend a bag.
No, we didn't have any. We have to take it to work tomorrow.
Don't forget. There's a cop up here by
the way. Dad, you can't work tomorrow.
After the field trip, he's gonna go to work, buddy.
Will you stay at home?
No, you're gonna go to Serena's. You could come home because Mom will be home.
What?
We'll see. Depends on how good you're going to be for me.
Okay, I give up. This thing sucks.
Just hold it.
You already started the video.
It's fine.
It'll still hear you.
Yep.
It is fine.
It's because you talk so quiet. Mom wanted to have a microphone so we could hear you better.
Okay.
Talk quiet in the car. You're loud everywhere else. We're loud when we're not recording. Want to make a dent?
Yep.
We got some reinforcements coming. Jason's gonna come help.
Jason's gonna come and help.
Uncle Jason. Because we have three go-karts and Dad doesn't feel good.
Aw, I want Mason.
Is that okay that Uncle Jason's gonna come help? Are you gonna drive fast for him?
Fingers crossed everything goes at least 50% okay. Because normally it's like 80% BS and 20% decent.
Last time it was 100% BS on everything but the driver and his attitude. That was the only good part. Yeah.
What?
The driver and attitude last time was about as good as you could ever ask for. We're kind of on a straight week of kind of crap runs.
Yeah. I was making the video from Saturday, and you both had a last in a race and a DNF in a race.
Yeah.
But the cars are in one piece. My repairs needed.
At least those cars are fast. Like, yeah. These carts are killing me.
That gear is going to make a big difference.
Hopefully.
It's not even in its power band, so hopefully that makes a big difference. And you've been fighting with that stupid motor for a year. It ran awesome the first day, and it's progressively gotten worse and worse.
Yep.
So, this one's fresh off the dyno.
It's going to be a lot of carburetor work tonight.
Yeah, because I think it's puking lock up.
And then the kid cart stuff, like, that was literally grab it and put it in the trailer.
Yeah.
So the carburetor's probably dicked and needs cleaned. And
that's what we're trying to get in there. It's 4:30.
Yeah.
Should be able to get there somewhat early.
And the gas tank on that Comer leaks, so if the needle and seat leaks, then it just pukes onto the air filter. What's up, buddy?
We need gas.
No, we don't.
We got plenty of gas.
I'm hungry.
When we get there, I will give you money. You can go get some out of the concession stand.
Well, what are you going to get at the gas station you can't get at the racetrack?
Getting dressed? Why are you putting your shoes on before you put your race suit on? Oh, okay.
And they told him he's not trying to pull it
on. Once you get your suit on, I'm gonna go get your brother. Jensen, you ready to get dressed?
Holy, you're coming back!
And then you'll be going out after him, okay? So we'll roll.
Okay.
I'll give you as many lollipops as you want, okay?
Oh,
Oh, you guys are all here. We'll send you out next. That's how she's been doing it.
Well, that's why I saw him on it. And I was like, because I was expecting that.
He was good until you came over, too. And we can get going.
It's going to be your turn soon. You got to get that Paw Patrol toy, right? And lollipops?
I'll give you a bunch of lollipops, okay? As many as you want. I'll give you a whole bag if you want.
You got this, buddy.
You got this.
Hey, you don't have to be a rocket. Just go and give her a try, okay?
You can go slow if you want.
How much money do you think Jason's going to pay you? Are you going to make him go broke tonight?
Make him go broke.
Maybe you'll get a Paw Patrol toy and to pick something else out.
You can get a bunch of Paw Patrol toys.
I'm not starting it. You can just sit and get comfortable. I want you to sit and get comfortable.
A cupcake.
All right, Jason's. Jason and I are gonna look for
some more cupcakes. Helmet.
Yep.
I don't like it.
Was that fun?
Yeah.
It was much better now. Was there anything to cry about?
I wasn't crying on the trip.
No. But you threw a big fit going out there, right?
Yeah. But why was he doing this?
He's trying to get you to go faster, more gas.
I was faster.
You gotta do it more, all the way down the straightaway.
Thank you. that 28 right there. You're going to pull in right behind that.
That 28 was fast last year.
Ready?
Thank you. change tire pressures, let me know how that one goes.
I'm going to start in the back.
Yes.
Yep. Am I with the same group?
I think so. I didn't look that close. Keep going.
The 28 passed me. Give me a thumbs up.
Hold your head up.
Thank you.
They said you won. You got a scale.
No.
One way to win her.
I don't know how I feel about this, but.
How did I win?
You won. Good luck. Pick your trophy, baby.
Yep.